Place the pen on the paper. Slide it along and just press the red button as you move the pen. Moving slow creates condensed print. Moving fast creates a wide print.